Hello, this is Ultimate DS Man. Today I'm going to go to GameStop and pick up Pikmin 3. But as you may or may not know, in one of my other videos, I hosted a contest of who should go get Pikmin 3. Olimar and Louis. It turns out Olimar won. Olimar had 6 votes and Louis had 4, so Louis lost by 2. Sorry about that, Louis, but yeah, I'm going to bring Olimar to GameStop. I'm extremely nervous to do this, but I'm going to do it for you guys, because I want to. We should be get going when my mom wakes up, so yeah, let's go. A strategy guide for Pikmin 3. Do you think they do?
I don't know.
That'd be cool.
We can ask.
Yeah. Since I am the best captain of the series.
And I do need to see your ID real quick too, since you got it fully paid off.
Okay, sure.
Make sure we're not giving your game away.
Right.
Anything else I need to while you're
here? Does it have a strategy guide?
See, I didn't actually, they didn't send us any
to go along with the launch. Assuming they have it come out with one, but sometimes we don't get a pre-order, they actually send us it.
Oh, okay.
Look, looks like they do have one in my computer. I'm going to see if anybody's gotten them in yet. Let's see, maybe if we didn't get sent them or maybe if they've sent shipped yet.
Oh, okay. Military forces could have.
We shall annihilate. Yeah, actually, stores do have them already. West Columbia and Lexington would be the closest ones that have them, but I'm guessing, yeah, since we didn't have any pre-order, they didn't send us any.
Sometimes they're weird like that with a strategy guy.
That wasn't so bad.
There you go.
It's about freaking time. Let's go home. Play this son of a bitch. Okay, everyone, I'm back from GameStop, as you saw, and I have Pikmin 3, so let's see. You've already seen the box, but we're about to unbox it, see? Pikmin 3, and get out of here. Go, get. And I'm going to sit down right here while he unboxes it. Yes, so where did I put my scissors? Hang on. Alright, everyone, we're unboxing Pikmin 3. Nintendo Network, Rock Pikmin, 3 Originals, Winged, all the Pikmins, and let's just open it already. The unboxing shouldn't take long, honestly. There's a reason why I don't unbox games, because they are very, very short, and yeah, but well, this game is very special, so, you know, get out of here. You too. I don't want to throw the scissors, though. Alright, here we go. Pikmin 3. Isn't that awesome? Pikmin 3. Got a little picture right there. Got a little picture right there. Red, blue, yellow, wing, rock. There's no purple and whites on the box, but they are in the game. I think they're only in the mission mode. Okay, those controllers are compatible. I'm actually going to open it up, but hang on. It comes with a Club Nintendo, but I'm not going to show you that. It comes with this. I have these two. I don't have Sing Party. Ah, the Pikmin 3 instruction manual. Let's have a... Dang it, get a freaking tripod. Let's have a look at this. Instruction manuals are very short nowadays. It's a gamepad. Mm-hmm. There's Alf. Okay. Pigments. There's a purple and white. And... Yeah, the instruction manual is very short, but very cool to look at. And now, here's the disc. Yeah, the unboxing isn't going to be long, so... After this, I'm going to stick it in my Wii U. Yeah. Actually, I think I'll do that right now. Pikmin 3. Let's put that right there. And I'm going to put this in my Wii U now. So, yeah, let's go. Okay, my Wii U's on now. And we are going to insert Pikmin 3. Here's the gamepad. If you like, you can just play just on the gamepad. If you want to know. And come on. There it is, everyone, the long-awaited Pikmin. No! Alright, the update is just about finished. Come on. Are you kidding me? I just want to play the game, finally. Oh, wait. It looks like it won't take that long. Finally have this game. Alright, I think it's just about finished. Come on. Here we go. Let me turn the volume up on the gamepad. Ah, yeah. Oh, what the heck? Creating save data. Alright, let's do this. Alright. You need a sensor bar to play, but I'm not using a Wiimote. Okay.
Galactic date.
Oh, here we go.
XX. At the far reaches of space lies a planet on the brink of ruin. The planet's name?
Kopai.
Due to a
Pikmin's. Okay, sorry.
And the basic
it's so pretty. Planning. Wow.
Kopai's inhabitants have all but exhausted their food supply. Their only hope is to find another planet with edible matter. Accordingly, they send unmanned scout vessels called Sparrows out into space.
Sparrows? Denied.
The search is proving fruitless.
Yeah.
Just as they're about to give up, the final vessel reports back with news of a most
righteous. Oh, yeah! PNF-44, aka the Pikmin Planet.
They mobilized to investigate the
Kopa Lee.
PNF-404.
It's a Drake. Charlie, Brittany, and Alf. Charlie's the main cat, and Brittany is the representative of Kopa Lee, and Alf's engineer. That's Hokotate! And its moon, the Red Moon. That's the planet Almar, Louie, and Satcher lives on. Uh-oh. Zoom out a little bit. Oh, here we go. Oh my god. Yeah, it's about time. Yeah. Sorry. Oh, so Charlie's crash site. Charlie's crash site, excuse me. Alright, see. What happened? I don't know. Pikmin! Oh. Oh wow, these graphics are oh my god! Damn, this game is pretty. Hell yeah, let's play some Pikmin 3. Okay. Oh, look at this. On a gamepad, look. Yeah, I want to click on it. It's not doing anything. Charlie. Okay, where's my crew? Alf and Brittany. Alright, we're playing Pikmin 3. Let's see here. Oh, there's some yellow Pikmin. This reminds me of the Valley of Repose. Mushrooms. That's from Pikmin 2, that little tune right there. Alright, let's play. Oh. Why are they coming closer? Alright, let's see how this works. Okay, that's how you whistle. Okay. Hey, it's real. Okay. The gamepad reminds me of the GameCube controller in some way. Okay, I'm just gonna skip all this. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's play some Pikmin 3. Okay. Okay, that's the whistle. Is there any more? Let's see. Let's go. Oh. Is there any more back here? Nope. Okay. Let's go, my little picks. My little picks. I see there's some way to lock on. I don't know how. Alright, let's go. Is there any more Pikmin? Oh, okay, it's like the GameCube games. Okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, see, 30 out of 30. Alright, let's go. I like these controls. Oh, this game. So pretty. Ooh, look at that. This game is gorgeous. Oh snap, my camera's about to run out of SD card space. Hey look, baby Fossbats. Die. Oh snap, there's one right there and right there. Kill him. There we go. Oh, it's Behemoth Fossbat. And if I'm right, I think it captures Charlie. Yeah. Bye-bye, Charlie. Okay, hang on. I'm actually going to have to pause it right here. Okay, I am back. But now we're playing as Alf. Sorry that I had to skip the, I couldn't show the Alf cutscene. But one thing I noticed, if you hit select on the gamepad, you play only on the gamepad. See? Hit select again. It puts on the TV. So we're just gonna go over here and... Oh my god. That was a Pikmin. A red Pikmin. Also, with the second analog stick, you can move the camera. I thought you could. Oh, there we go, see? Which is pretty cool. So, yeah, let's go down here. This game is so pretty. The guys watching at home, or gals, you guys don't know how pretty this game looks when it's on HDMI and it's on a big TV. It looks beautiful. It's the onion. It's the onion. Okay. There we go. Ooh, so pretty. Ew. That's not a fruit. Alright, let's go. Let's do that. It's a copad. Gamepad, a copad. Yeah, I know. You can take pictures with it, which is a very, very cool feature. Because this game is very pretty. Oh no, my battery! My camera battery, no! I want to record longer. Hurry up, Pikmin! Hurry up! Go, go, go! Go, go, Power Rangers! I don't want to end the video. Okay. I'm gonna push it down. Come on, guys. There we go. That sound effect's from Pikmin 2 as well. Guys, I think my camera's gone all weird because it said it was about to die and now it says 2 batteries and now it says it's about to die again. That's another tune from Pikmin 2. Oh, here we go on the gamepad. Oh, we got a map now. Still works. Copy engineer. Oh, I get the. Yeah, I get the. Oh, there it is. Yay! Okay, I'm just gonna. Alright. Let's get some pellets. And these cardboard boxes return, except for it has a 20 on it now. Okay guys, I think I'm going to stop the video here, so thank you all so much for watching this Pikmin 3 pickup video unboxing slash gameplay. Hope you comment, like, subscribe, and I'm going to be playing some Pikmin 3 and editing this video. So, see you guys later. Hope you get Pikmin 3. It's awesome. I got on the first day! Yay for me!